Taking the capital will deal a huge blow to the True Sons. But the priority is to get back the briefcase President Ellis was carrying aboard Air Force
One.
Kelso's waiting aboard a helicopter to extract it as soon as he's through. If what Ellis told us is true,
we'll cover you
a
most
lot
of the way,
depends on getting
fast.
That case to him. You'll have civilian Watch assistance to get you through the perimeter. You'll be on your own once you're inside.
Our
reporters
on the roof got a lot of hostiles to help. But it looks like the smoke's working. Firing line.
Time to get in there and finish this.
intercepted.
Sir, proximity charges just detonated in the rotunda.
They're inside. Move to intercept.
Electronic signature detected.
It's the RFID code we're looking for. The briefcase must be close. Copy that, Kelso?
Loud and clear. Standing by.
Once you acquire the briefcase, head to the roof of the rotunda and wait for the helicopter.
That mortar team is still up there.
Understood. They'll need to be cleared before the helo can approach.
Where did you come from?
Yeah.
Got it.
Right. When you're ready, set up a flare so we can get that briefcase somewhere safe. Those anti-air defenses have to go.
The missile came from the east side of the building.
I'm seeing two radar trailers on the east front.
Must be guidance for the SAMs. Take them out by any means necessary so the helo can approach. Let's get this shit done.
Serious trouble.
Knock out the other one.
Another launch.
Second trailer down. Further contact. Area secure.
Copy that. Coming to you. The cargo hook is on its way down. Stand by to attach the briefcase. We have the briefcase. Taking fire. We're out of here. Got a whole bunch of hostiles headed to you.
Thank you.
case is secure. True Sons lost their stronghold. And General Ridgeway has been neutralized. Of all the toys on my map I've been waiting to knock over, that fucker was the one. A lot of good people from my old unit are dead because of him. Some even went over to his side. Set up a flare from the front steps to signal the all clear. Then come on home. Let's celebrate.